This is Deepak from techpex.com, an official portal on which you can get the project assistance and the thesis assistance for the M.Tech. So today I am here to demonstrate you a project on the wireless communication systems, in which generally you have studied on the routing algorithms, AODVs, DSRs, DSTVs. These are the various types of protocols which are used in the communication routing purpose. So today I'm here to demonstrate one of them, that is DSR, that is distance routing vector. So when I click on this button, you can see here some of the inputs which are required for initializing a network. So first is the area. So if I am entering 100, it will give me a x-axis of the 100 and y-axis of the 100, which can be demonstrated as the 100 by 100 meter area. So when I click on enter, next step is to total number of the nodes that are required in the wireless sensor network. So if I am entering 10, so it will give me the 10 number of nodes. If I am entering 20, it will give me 20 number of nodes. So it is totally user defined code which can be developed by using the MATLAB. When I click on enter, you can see here is a window on which I can click for giving the location of the nodes wherever I want to place. It can be randomly also, and it can also be user defined as I am clicking. So next step is to enter the source node and the destination node, because this is a major section for defining a route in the wireless communication. So you can give any of this node number as a source and any one of those for the destination. As I am entering 1 as a source node and 18 for the destination, so I am entering 1 as a source and 18 for the destination, and press enter. When I click on enter, it will show me that this is the source node and this is the destination node, for the purpose that you can recheck the node number which you are giving in this code for the source and the destination. Next step is to find the route. When I click on enter, it will process the algorithm which we have developed and give us the results, that here the min shortest distance from source node to the destination node. So this is how we can apply a particular algo to demonstrate any of the process in the wireless, in image and any other fields. For more information, you can visit our TechPex portal, having the official website for the M.Tech thesis work and the project work assistance. Thanks for watching the video. Hope you like this, and give your reviews in the review section. Thank you.